because the life that I lead is treacherous. After 50, I'll go out and jack for a Lexus or something. Maybe do a little bumping. I'll go out and kick it at a party that's jumping. Nah, fuck it. I think I get a fat sack of that chronic and kick it with a homie Fat Rat. Now I'm on a mission for a sack of pot. Hopped in my Regal and headed for the buzz spot. Went to a house that looked like it was damn near vacant and bought a sack from the Jamaicans. Now I'm ready to get high and catch some vapors. Stopped at the liquor store, bought some papers. Zigzags, baby, nothing but the best. Any other kind of papers was made for smoking stress. Scooped up that rat, fired up the dub sack, rolled up the window so I could get a contact. I had the Regal straight subbing, and the chronic in the atmosphere had me buzzing. I'm feeling pretty good, it was some proper shit. Up in the back of corner and bump a proper bitch. They get happy when I roll up. I got the bitches in my neighborhood straight sold up. I bumped a bitch named Rochelle. She wanted to give me some pussy cause she was in love with my ponytails. It's not the only thing she see in me. Bitches ain't got no choice but to love a motherfucking G. We hooked up a date, then I said see you later. And now it's time to go jack for me some paper. I got a victim in sight. I'll take his life for a stripe and his money for my appetite. Don't try to commit any sins. I just wanna have a good time with my friends. But sometimes it don't work right, cause some crazy shit happens almost every night. It might have to be a throwdown, a showdown, and I'ma be on your ass just like a bloodhound. But then again, it might be another dope brain, or maybe a couple of niggas then got their ass sprayed. But whatever it is, I'ma be quick to pull a strap on your ass for whatever kind of shit that kicks. 187s, 211s, bring it on, and we can take it to the break of dawn. There's a sucker punk chump selling crack on the corner. He's not from the hood, so his money is a goner. I pull my strap, and then I attack from the back. Give me your money, motherfucker, you get jacked. Just like that, went back to the bus shack. Bumped in the silent, trying to jack up what he chronic said. He's not only my friend, he's my brother. So I helped him get the dough in. We got the buzz sack and made a getaway. I'm gonna be smoking chronic until my lungs turn gray and get the munchies, go home and eat dinner. Hit the hay and end the day in the